Now, this duality between a spine and binary arithmetic is the key to understanding how to perform all these operations on bags, like insert, union, and splitting. Let's start with binary math. Suppose you want to compute 23 plus 1, but do it in base 2. Let's start by writing out 23 and 1 in binary. So here's what you did in computer science preschool. See, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 1 is 0, carry the 1. Ah, finally a little variety. 1 plus 0 is 1, with no carry. And finally drop the 1. Let's see, so do we get this right? 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. 16 plus 8 is 24. Voila! Now, if you want to put a single element into a bag, you're going to do the morally equivalent thing to binary addition. Let's see an example. Suppose you have a bag with 23 elements and you want to insert a new element. First, try to put it into the least significant bit of the spine. Rats, there's already a pennant there. Okay, no big deal. Let's create a new pennant of twice the size. The only gotcha now is that this pennant is in the wrong place. It's trying to occupy a slot along the spine for pennants of size 1. So we'll need to carry it into the next slot and replace the current slot with a null pointer. Now let's repeat the process and try to insert this new pennant into slot 1. Again, the slot's occupied, so we gotta move on. Let's combine the two size 2 pennants into a size 4 pennant, carry it, and then zero out the slot. And then you basically just keep going until the pennant that you're carrying eventually reaches a spot where you can insert it. So here's a question. What's the cost of doing this insertion?